Oh, welcome back to another video. We are on, I think, day 14. Day 14. Okay, you're gonna see how much money I made last night, guys. Yesterday's video, I told you I was gonna go and jump in that water and keep on diving for these sea creatures. You're gonna see how much money I made yesterday. I think I was doing it for like 5 hours or more. Just 5 hours of deep sea diving. All right, Isabella. Okay. Uh-oh, announcement. Uh-oh. What happened? Oh, the Able sister opened her shop. Yay, now it tells you I have to go and buy something from them and I can't wear it. If it's a shirt, anyway, I need pants. I could use some pants. Alright. Okay. I'm not interested in participating in that, but I guess I have to do it, don't I? I have to do some kind of party for everything. Oh my god, I don't want to. Okay, here goes. Let's see how much money I made last night. My phone is ringing. Yes, indeed. Here it is. Here we go. Look how much bells I made last night, guys. Can you believe that? 819,000. Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love it. All right. Let's go see my model. Flick gave me. Oh, yeah. I think we have red today. Dodo, the dodo, the dodo for flying Dodo Airlines. Okay. I guess so. Cypress plants that I bought. Two of them and Flick. Yay, we got it. We got the noble wasp. All right. Let me see in my pocket here. Oh, I got nothing in my pocket. That's what happens when you go diving. Oh my god. They gave me a shirt I can't wear. A wasp model. Oh my god, it looks so cool. Look how big it is. Oh, I gotta do another one. For sure. That is awesome. Okay, where's my vaulting pole? I guess I need to pick all these up, don't I? We need to drop this stuff because I don't need it. I don't know why they gave me that. I can't wear it. We're doing hard mode, guys. We cannot wear clothes like that. Okay. What are we going to do first? Let's check my dailies. Okay, five. Oh, my God. They still want me to dive? All right. Okay, we got to do that. We got to build a snowman, talk, and olive flounder. Oh, God. They could have gave me something easy. Okay, let's go dig up some fossils. We need to go do these fossils, too. Oh, of course I missed the hole. Why not? Okay. Let's start. Oh, yeah, guys. I messed up on my pumpkins. I can't sell these pumpkins. I got pumpkins. And I cannot sell these pumpkins because they're not in batches of three. I don't know why. I have no clue about these pumpkins. I need to throw these out because I'm not allowed to sell these. You can only sell them in batches of three. I don't know. I don't understand what happened with the pumpkins. But anyway. Alright. Well, I guess those... Well, no, they're not batches of three, are they? Okay. Let's not get confused because of the colors. All right. Doesn't matter. They're pumpkins, but they're not in batches of three. That's all I have to say. They're in batches of two. Girl, let's bury that thing back there. All right. Let's talk to the snowman. Oh, are you the good snowman? Yay, he's a good snowman. And I don't think this is the good one. This is... Okay. Yeah. Smack him. Mostly water weight, huh? Okay. We need to talk to villagers. Let's see what's going on at Hugh Hefner's house. Nothing. Lights are out. Are people sleeping? What time is it? It's only 6:36. All right, 6:36. Okay. Oh, I need this balloon. Which way are you going? Which way are you? Are you coming or are you going? You're coming. Okay. Okay. What? Didn't I have? Yes. I was going to say I had a bridge. All right. Can I get it? Is the question. Let's see. Okay, there it is. I gotta go see Red. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait till it comes across the water. Because that's gonna go right in the water. And right now I need money, don't I? How much money I got on my pocket? 15. 15,000. Not enough. I didn't push nothing. Okay. Alright, here it comes. Let's go get her. We have patience. Oh no. Oh boy. My trusty slingshot. We're gonna have to go make another one. Okay, so what were we doing? Finding these things. I need to catch a paper kite, or did I catch it already? Oh, hello. I already caught a paper kite. Okay, yes. What about toast? I don't know about toast. Okay, let's see. 10? 5. Yesterday I also got a yellow balloon and I got 10,000. Finally, I got 10,000 bells. So that's how I got the 15,000. I got a balloon. So, first time for everything. Okay. Let's go and see what she's up to. Is she crafting again? Miss Victoria Secret. Jeez, we got Hugh Hefner, Victoria's Secret, and then Lollipalooza, I don't know. Hey, what's going on? Oh my gosh. I don't have a gift. A pill bug. Your name is Victoria. Aww. She likes her pill. I don't even know where it is. Pill bug. She has a vacuum cleaner, but no carpet. But then again, they do make vacuum cleaners for people with no carpets, right? Okay. Let us cross over. Look at all our fossils. Look at my mess over here. I started selling some. The ones that I caught, I just started selling it. I got fed up. Oh, she's not home either. What? Where's all these peoples? Let's see what's hot today. A stone. Well, you're not getting one. Is this a good snowman or a bad one? Oh, you're bad. Okay, stop talking. I didn't even find the snowballs, guys. I'm trying to look for snowballs here. Alright, I'm going to catch this fish in hopes that it is... Wait, can I get olive flounders here? I'm not sure. Where do you get olive flounders? In the ocean, right? Okay. Oh god, freaking boot. Stinky old boot. The boot. Okay, we have to catch an olive flounder as per our 2-time Nook Mile goal. So I think we catch them out here. Maybe this is one. Oh, it's kind of a big one, but we'll see. Can only be one of two things in the winter. Nope. Yeah, sea bass, my ass. Oh, look, we got a bottle. Alright, well, that fish is not a flounder. It's too small. Need a bigger one, but smaller than the sea bass one. Nothing doing. Oh, there's one. Maybe this is another sea bass. We shall see. sea bass. Can I get a C plus? Can I get C plus? C plus? C plus. Okay, I'm not gonna find an olive flounder now that they want one. Okay. For realsies, this is not an olive flounder. This is probably a mackerel. A mackerel? Macaroni. Oops. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. I wanted to do a streak and I couldn't get it. Why do I always push the button? That's why I need to close my eyes. I can't fish with my eyes open. Okay, here's another mackerel. The honey mackerel. And nope, it's one of them butterflies. Okay, and I'm going to ruin my fishing rod. And I can't get an olive flounder. Oh man, I should have got some bait. Okay, well, let me check here. Are you sure I need an olive flounder? Yep, I need an olive flounder. Okay, I don't have my thing with me either. But let's check this bottle out. She's reading Tutu. Oh, I love Tutu. She's the bear. A cabin wall. Ooh. I love getting all these DIYs. Alright, come on, fishy. You're going to be the hardest one. Everything else is easy. Maybe we should take a break on the fish. Because, look, this is not one either. Look, it's too small. Oh, it just passed right by me. Can you see it? Nope. Oh, man. If this fish would stop moving, it would be nice. I don't... Can you see it now? Oh, well, that was fast. Butterfly. What am I going to do with you guys? Oh, here is an olive flounder right here. Come on, olive flounder. Come to me. Okay. No, squid. Darn it. What time do olive flounders come out? Wow. Oh. Okay, let's try this one. Maybe a sea bass again. Can he see that? Yep. Woo! Oh, there you go. All right. Got it! Yay, we did it. All right, clear that out. All right, we got to find our villagers. Oh, we got to take a photo. Well, that's the easiest. Let's just take a photo, see? There we go. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Taking photos. What's next? Okay, we don't care about those now. All right, so let's go find our villagers. Okay. I gotta throw, actually, I don't really have to throw the fruit out, but, I mean, the, what do you call them? Pumpkins. Can you guess what I'm doing? I'm sitting. Does that count as talking? I'm not going into Hazel's house. Forget it. There's my cutie pie. Hello? Oh, God, are you frozen? Where's Punchy? Hello, Pancho. Hi, what's going on? Oh, all right, so we don't have nothing to give Poncho yet, but we're gonna go and claim this. We're gonna go and do our nook. our thing here, this fossils. Yeah, so we're gonna get those assessed. Let's assess them. Oh, I'm stuck. He's still wearing the outfit, I guess. He loves pink. Where am I going? We have to go there after. Not now. Okay. I don't know what we're going to go there for. Oh, we have to buy something. And we got to see Abel. The grand opening of the Abel sisters. I got to go talk to Sable. Sable, Abel, and Mabel. Assess. I should have brought the rest of them. Oh, man, dude. Oh, they found something. Okay, good. Good. I really want to start decorating, but what am I going to decorate with? All I could do is put treat. Oh, all of them. Oh, no. No gift for Poncho. Oh, my goodness. You just saw them. And now you have to think about it. Man. Wish they could just bypass that stuff. Go back to reading your book, Blathers. Alright. Let's clear that. Now we gotta go swimming. I gotta get my outfit and we gotta make a snow boy. I don't even know where that thing is. Where is the snowball? I have to. She's singing again. She's so cute. Do we see any. He's doing yoga. Do we see any snowballs anywhere? How many fossils are we supposed to get per day? Is this another fossil? I thought there was only four. Unless I missed one yesterday. I don't know. Is there something on my beach? No. Look at all these things. Okay, snowballs for the snowmans. Do you guys see snowballs? Okay, probably up on a hill. Sometimes they're over here, and I have to move them. Okay, no snowballs back there. I see any snowballs up there. I don't see nothing yet. I'm searching. I'm looking. I don't see nothing there. I'm going crazy. Okay, let's go and do our Abel sisters then. The new beginning. The grand opening of this thing. There we go. Oh, look at that. Cat whiskers. I could be a cat. Alright, Mabel. Okay. You'll find our recommended items right there in front of the center. And we change these up every single day, you know, to keep things fresh. And then over to the left, you'll find our mannequins. They're dressed up seasonal outfits. Okay. And of course, if you see something, you could buy it. Sure, custom designs. I gotta go display my custom design and my kiosk over there in the fitting room. Great, thank you so much. Oh my god, 9 to 9. All right, let us go and talk to you. Sorry, can't talk. Okay, well, that's day one of no talking. Can we I think I want to get rid of the top row. I don't know who that is. I want to display my work. I gotta display the shirt I'm wearing. Yes, hard times. By the way, what should we do with the design? I don't need it. Nope. No problem. Okay, we'll get rid of it. There you go. Look at my shirt. Okay, thank you. Can I check out your closet? Your dressing room? Thank you. Oh my gosh, you gotta talk it. Thank you. My goodness. Well, I can't buy no shirts, so don't even look at them. All right. Let us... Ooh. I can't even wear this dress. Darn it. I could wear a beret. What is this? Oh, cycling. I don't cycle. I got one of those already. Look, I could be a cot. What is this? No. No. I wanted pants, but I can't get pants. They don't even have shoes. Maybe these. Sophisticated, eh? Just sophisticated. Well, I could be moccasins. The moccasins look nice. Why are they so expensive? Let me see the moccasins. As opposed to these. I like these boots better. We'll get these boots. And I don't know if I want this. Do I look stupid? I do. I look stupid. Oh my god. Even worse. Oh no. Where's these pants? Oh, school pants. Oh god. Yes, some white pants. Look at me go. I like the white pants. Why am I just wasting my money? I don't know. Okay, let's buy it because we got to buy something. Yes. Yes, I'll wear it. Thank you. Oh, look at night. I look so nice. Yes, ship my shit. Thank y'all so much. Ship my stuff home, man. I'm going to wait for Amazon UPS to come to my house. All right, we're looking for snowballs. Can we find a snowball? Okay, no ball for the snowball. Okay, I don't think there's a snowball here. Is there a snowball here? Oh, there. Oh, there's one. What? Look at me kicking my new boots. Oh, there's the other one. I found the other one. Ah, don't kick it off the thing. Jeez. Can we roll it yet? There we go. Well, we can give Lolly a snowman if I don't break it. Does Lolly want a snow boy? You can give her one. I don't know where to put it. Right here? Sure. Okay, let's go get the other ball. I got a headache already. I don't know. A headache. Dealing with kids all day is a headache. Ugh. Okay, let's go around the corner. Don't break. Okay. Alright, we're done. Just put it up on there. Perfect. Oh, come on. So, what do you mean so close? Yeah, you are picky, man. Because you look like a perfect snowman to me. Well, at least we made the darn thing. Darn tootin' we made it. Alright, let's go and claim this. Alright, so we gotta catch those creatures, but first, we need to whack our rocks, because, yeah. I think I'm gonna give them a pumpkin as a gift. So, since I can't sell it, they have to be in batches of three, so, we will sell it. You like those cookies?
Yep.
Ah, good cookies. They're very good cookies. Chocolate cookies. Chocolate's always good. Okay. Let us go and get our swimming outfit too. Was there a rock here? No. Where's that rock? There is a rock here somewhere. Where's that rock? Was there not a rock there? Okay, it's over here. Ah! Wow, what happened? My video game is broke. I'm broken. Alright, let's whack. Oh, I think I got one of those things, but I'm not sure. But I'm not wasting my 8 things to catch it either. Why am I picking these up? I don't know. Oh, there's my wetsuit. Okay. Good. Oh, we have to stretch too. Darn it. Okay, let's wear my wetsuit. Oh my god, we gotta drop all this crap. Why do I have the watering can still? I don't know. Alright, pick that up. Why is there a fossil there? I don't know. Wait, can I gift her? Can I speak to you? I'm not wrapping it, but I'm gonna give it to her. I'm gonna give her a pumpkin. A nice pumpkin. Oh, she doesn't like it. Now, how to use this gift? I'll have to give it some good thought. Okay. Oh, God. I don't want nothing from you guys. Please. Do not give me nothing. I have to throw it in the garbage. I'm going to show you what this shirt is, and then I got to throw it out. This is the shirt. Oh, God. Okay. I don't know where the shirt went, but I gotta throw it out. Or I can gift it, but no. They're just gonna end up giving it back to me. Where'd the shirt go? I don't know where my shirt went. Hold on, I'm still wearing it? I am. I can't change when I'm wearing a wetsuit. Well, alrighty then. Okay, more fish, guys, more fish. Jeez Louise. All right, let's go. Oh, why am I facing that way? Let's put this on top. I can't, that's too big. Wasted space there, but that's fine. Unless I just start throwing these things out in the garbage. Look, I have nothing for what's his face. Because Flick was on my island yesterday. So there. Okay. We cannot carry debt anyway. Okay, let go and push. Alright, let's go swim. We need to catch five of them. I don't think I'm gonna swim for any money tonight. But then again, you never know. I gotta sell these things anyway. Alright, let's see if we can get Pascal quickly. And then we gotta go see Red. And we gotta buy something. And we gotta sign in. And we have to do our daily stretches. And I already watered my crops. So we're good on that one. Alright. There's a whole bunch of stuff I wanted to do today. But I could do them any day. I want to go see Harv's Island and get that thing situated. And I also want to start doing Happy Home Paradise. And I know in hard mode there's nothing about Happy Home. And that's because some people don't have the monthly membership. Or the yearly membership to Nintendo. So there's nothing about Happy Home in the hard rules. Except the fact that you shouldn't be switching your money over into bells, your pokey to bells. There's Pascal already. Look at that. Fantastic. All right, good. All right, good job. That was quick. All right, here we go. Feel it. I'm feeling it. They say the early bird gets the worm, but those evening birds seem to be doing just fine. It's the same bird, man. It's the same birds all day. Look at him. He's so cute. Goodbye. And right here is something else for me to catch. Is that already? Oh, my God. I'm so far. Why am I always so far away? Oh, and this one's gonna motor. Ooh, look! Oh, it's the Crab, the dungeon one. Okay, so I think we got it already. Five times. 150, though. Ah, that sucks. But we did it. All right. We've done that. We're good. And that's our thing. Okay. And then what? And then that's... Oh, he gave me another pearl. What? What's with the pearls, man? Okay. So we're done. We're gonna go and... shake the tree. So more coconuts can grow. Because I need coconuts. Alright, I'm gonna go... Okay, you guys want to come? You want to come do deli stretches? Let's sign in. No, I don't want to sign in because you're gonna talk to me, right? Okay, let's go do this first. Let's stretch. Let's stretch it out. We ran around our island. Let's go stretch it out now. It's supposed to stretch before you run, but hey, I'm all backwards. Oh, Pascal's with us today. Look at him.
Hold on. Another picture.
I always get the Orville brothers here. Geez, after Hazel kidnapped me and held me hostage, I haven't seen her. You know, like, she hasn't been participating in the daily stretches. So I don't know what's going on with the girl. But anyway, I really need to change my flag. I don't even like the background anymore. I'm concentrating here. This is hard work. I'm watching Pascal. He's so funny. Yay! Almost done. Come on, Pascal. We're almost done. I don't think Poncho's wearing any clothes. Look. It's not his color. Yay, we did it, guys. Good job. Pascal, you can go run back into the water. He don't mind if it's cold out there. So cool. Okay, we're done. Let's go and check in. I think I need to build another... Look at them. Look at them just... She looks like she's looking at him, but she's reading. Okay, what's in here? Somebody left some blue striped wall. Okay, we'll just leave it in there. I don't think I want blue striped wall. Let's sign in for the day. Day 14, it says. Look, day 14. Okay. I have to remember. All right, what do we want to buy? I didn't even check my hairstyles. I don't even have brick. Brick and lattice. I think I already have the lattice, but let me see if I have the brick. Yes, I have both. Okay, so we don't need it. Okay, there's nothing else there. And let us check the other place. And then I have to go and upgrade my house. Again, another scooter. Like, how many scooters do I need, guys? How many? Oh god, I don't even want that. Do I have to buy something, don't I? Eventually. I don't have a loan right now, but let's see how much money I've got. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, let's go and get ourselves a loan. I don't really want to, but we're gonna do it. Alright. I don't think we can get 3 stars from Isabel yet. Alright. About my home. Let's get going. I should have done it yesterday, but I didn't know. I didn't know I was going to collect so much money from sea diving. Oh my god, look how much it is. That's more than half. What? This might be a good new roof. Okay. 8 options, eh? Well, what is my... Let's do blue. Whatever. I don't even know what color the house is. What color is my house? Okay, do I pay for it now? I wonder if Isabella has some news for me. I don't know. Let's check. Hi. Nothing. Darn it. Nothing. Okay, I'm good. Thank you. I gotta go. Goodbye. Okay. Okay. We're gonna go to Nook's Cranny now. Let me go check this board, see if there's anything. Nothing. Okay, good. No news. Okay, we gotta go in here. We gotta buy something. Ugh. Why do they never have nothing I want to buy? Like, what would I want with a storage locker? I need to buy this. Whoops. Hello. Right here. Yeah, instead of making it, I should make it. Alright, let's go check out your flowers. Okay, why don't we get to have some good stuff? Black wrapping paper. Sure, I'll buy some black wrapping paper. Yeah, just give me 5. I don't think there's any different recipes. Same stuff, different story. Wait. Why is it like this now? Is there a new one? Ladder, vaulting pole. Okay, dirt clot wall. A dirt clod wall. I'll buy that. Sure. Sure. Why would they give me 2 of the same thing? Like, look, it's the same thing. Random square tile flooring. Okay, we'll buy that. I gotta decorate my rooms too. I don't know. I have no clue. It's gonna be an abandoned house, I'm sure. I think I'm done. I really don't want to buy one of these things they have against the wall here. Like, what do I need this for? I don't know. How much is it? Okay, it's cheap. It's okay. I'll have to buy it. Okay, thank you. I don't need that closet thing, locker. Ugh. Disgusting. Okay. Alright, we did our 2-time Nook Mile. We did our daily stretching. Oh, no. Okay, and whatever else we did here. Nook's Cranny, Abel's. And that's that. Okay. All right. Okay, I'm looking at my recording device here, and it's telling me that I'm recording, but my numbers are not going up. What is that? I need to catch it. It's a fly. Oh, shoot. I got a fly. Yay. Oh, I already have a fly? Darn it. I thought I didn't have a fly. Okay. Looks like I have a fly. Okay. What? All right. We need to go. I don't know if I'm recording or not. How do I know if I'm recording? I don't know. Let me check. Let me check if I'm recording, because I have no clue anymore. Looks like I'm still recording. Okay, well, if I don't record, I don't record. But we're going to go and go see what's his face. Harv. We're going to go to Harv's Island. Alright, let's go do Harv's Island. And I think Happy Home I'll do it in another video. I want to fly, yes. Okay. I want to go see Harv. Well, you don't know Harv? What? Oh, you know, okay. Yes, Harvey. Harvey. Let's go. Oh, am I allowed to go in my outfit? Oh, I forgot to change my clothes. Okay, thank you. Look at that. Going to Harv's Island. All right. Touchdown like playing lacrosse in a megaphone. We are parked and proud. Oh. Give a quack to wing back. Quack! Okay, no, I'm not quacking yet. Look at this. All this is going to be cleared. Holy cow. He's going to clear all this just to bring these people. Look at his shoes. Okay, namaste. Hey, it's you. You made it out to my island. Thanks for coming. I'm a gaming. Sure, good to see you again. Yes, siree. Welcome to Harv's Island. I don't remember if I mentioned it before, but I run a photo studio here. It's called Photopia. Yes. Okay. Can we use it? Let's go. Let's go and do, I don't know. But we made it. Oh my gosh. Oh. Sorry. Was I not supposed to come in? Alright, Harv, give me the gist of this thing, man. What we gonna do in here? Hippie? So you're digging the Photopia vibe. Pretty groovy, right? It's like my home away from home, you know. More like my home, that is my home, really. But hey, since you're here, let's capture the moment and film. Alright. Alright. Tell me more, bud. Like I talk like that, okay. Three things to worry about. Set models and wardrobe. Okay. Arrange your space, gather up the folks you want in the picture, and give them costumes. Great. Okay. Oh, jeez. Let's talk about pictures. You could take a picture with whatever icon that is on your controller or with your Nook Phone's camera app. But you can't use your Nook Phone when you're changing studio settings. Aw, drag. And that means you have to finish your settings before you can use the camera, though. Okay, whether you use that or that, you'll find a picture in there. And if you're using the camera app, you can press that to signal your models that it's time to pose. Okay, with the A button. Okay. If you don't know how to request a certain pose, ask me about models. Yep, that's what I know is about taking pictures. How'd I do? You need to explain something else? Models. Nothing wrong with being your own model if you're feeling selfish. Selfie-ish. Oh my gosh. I can invite 10 models. I don't even have 10 people on my island. But if you got animal, we're not allowed to use amiibos. Harvey, can't use amiibos. Come on now. You're still talking about amiibos. Pose a strike. Okay, you got to pose. Do any pose with the reaction buttons. Yes, we got it. No, I'm good. I'm good. All right, let's go and go in here. Can we go in there and see what we got going on? I don't have a clue. Oh, what is this? Why we have a kid's room? Can I change the Okay, I don't need to use that. Cannot read amiibos. Yes, I know. Okay, let's go in my storage. Okay, I want to change. I actually want to change this wall. Let us do. Let's do this. Okay. And no, I can't use that. We could use that or this. I got crappy rugs, guys. I got really crappy rugs. Okay. What to put in here now? This, whose couch is this? When did I get this? Because I don't have it. But we're going to put that in there. I'm going to make it look like a bad scene. The bad scenery. I have nothing to use. We can do these. And we can do this. I don't even know why. Do I have all this stuff? Oh, it's called a Monstera. That's the thing I need to go buy. Leaf piles. Alright. We can put in a teddy bear. We can do some barrels. We can do a phone booth. Alright, we'll do a phone booth. Oh, that's the statue that I bought. Oh, yeah, we gotta go see Red. Oh my goodness, we gotta see Red. Okay. Okay. Let us put stuff places. Okay, hold on. We need to move stuff here. Why am I even decorating this if it's only for a photo? Does that work? Like, I don't understand. I thought, okay, I did put two. That one and this one. There we go. I don't know why I brought these out, but I did. Okay, we want to put the plants in the corners because I don't know. I like putting plants in corners. That's what corners are for plants. We can put this couch right here. I guess we'll just divide this. I don't know why I brought the simple panels out, but divide that and bring this over. Alright. Okay, I think that's wrong. Okay, whatever. And we'll put that there because that's your laundry room. And then we got barrels. Barrels of barrels. I'll put the barrels here. And then we'll put the big teddy bear. We can't put it on top. Okay, we'll just put it here. Okay, now what? I don't even have a TV. I got nothing. Okay, can we? What does X do? What is X? What is X? Oh, design. No, I don't want to design it. What is? Oh, plus this to hang stuff on the wall. All right, that looks pretty good. Wait, can I take this off? I can't take off my outfit, darn it. Wow, look at this. We can just do it like that. I don't even know why I put the other stuff in there, but. Well, let's go take a picture. No, we want to go this way. That way. And take a picture. There we go. Looks so cool. Okay. We're done. Let me get out of there. I don't know. I should have put the telephone booth in the background. But you get the gist of it. When we get to Happy Home, we'll be doing it much better. So that's the sofa here and this stuff. So he gave me his stuff that he had, which is cool. Okay, Harv. Harv, I gotta go. Hello? Hello? Hey, what's happening? Any question about my goulash? No, I'm good. Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Let's go. We saw Harv. We did our one little picture thingy. Let's go home. Yes, I want to bust buns and burners, man. Let's go back to Cherry Town. That's right. Should have called it Cherry Town. See? Fair Cairn is now Cherry Town. Because them cherries and them trees. Well, that was quick. Okay. Okay, we're not finished our NPC quests. We have to go see Harv. I mean, Red. Oh my god. Too many names to remember. Alright, hold on. Let me take off my outfit here. I got to remove this. And then I got to remove this shirt. And then I gotta put on my shirt. There we go. Alright, we're back. We're back at it. Okay, let's go. Let's go see her, Red. Why do I keep calling him Harv? Let's go see Red. We did everything else. We didn't chop, you know, trees and stuff, but, you know. Okay, I need to make stairs here that lead to back here, so then it would be easier. Let's go see my favorite cousin. Hey, cuz. You got some tea on? We want some tea. Let's see what he's got. Oh, see, there's the fake one with the shovel. Oh, look at the hamster. He's so cute. Hello, cuz. Okay. Stop laughing. Choose wisely. Let me see here. You got here nothing. I don't even want a hamster. Why would I want a hamster? Okay, this is fake because he's holding a shovel. I already got the real one from last time. Why are you running up on me like that? Sir, why are you running up on me like that? Okay, I think this is real. You won't lie, right? Red, it's the same freaking price all the time. But let's look a little closer, shall we? Is this real? Yeah, I think that's real. I doubt this is a fake thing. I don't know. I don't have my YouTube open. My Google open to see what's real and what's fake. But let's just purchase this. I think this is real. Yeah, I can't get it out of my mind, man. Because everything else looks fake to me. Because I think that one in the back, she has a big butt. See the picture in the back? Beside the statue, she has a big butt. So I think that's fake. But I'm not sure. I really got to go on Google and check all this stuff out again. And then he has the stuff I don't want there. So I'm good. Okay, bye, Red. I won't regret. Okay. Says it with his eyes closed. You won't regret it. Okay, dude. When am I going to get shooting stars and Celeste? You know, it would be nice. Okay, so that was Red's ordeal. Let's go check out for my furnitures. Uh-huh. Probably get a B before I get a furniture again. Money's always good. It's helpful. I'm so tired. I just want to go to bed now. Let me go this way. Man, there's so many trees. I need to start cutting some down. This is too many. Where are you? I feel like Granny. Where are you? I'll see you. Are you guys playing Granny? Oh, no, look. Get it. Oh. What the hell? How come we can't get it? Darn. Girl. Smack that shit, man. You've got a speeder. Yes, speeder first. Oh, shoot. Darn it. Why? I'm gonna get hit by a bee. She says that she still goes and does the stupidness. Alright, we did all those. I told you. Red! Where are you? I can't. No, there's nobody. There's no house. Do you think these things will just run away? Oh no, they're gaining speed. They're catching up. Oh my god. My man. No. Oh, they got me. And then I was attacked by bees. Oh, wasps. Okay, forget it. Okay, okay, we're not going to go do that again. That's kind of stupid. We're not stupid gaming. We're awful. Not stupid. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. Look at my face now. I look like an idiot. For reals. Okay, let's go and get rid of some things here. I think we can get rid of our stuff that we deep sea dived. And that one. That's it. 2,000 bucks. Didn't I catch 5 things? Am I missing something? Weren't we supposed to swim for 5 things? We gave Pascal 1 scallop. So where's the 5th? That's 1, 2, 3. I see 3 things. Pascal gave me this. Really? Was I supposed to catch only 4 things? I have no clue. Okay, let's go and donate. I don't know anymore. Blathers, he's not going to mention nothing about my face. It's not like him. Okay, Blathers, reading your book. Are you studying? Studying about bugs? Yes, Blathers, I'm here to make a donation. Look at my face, though. I look so sad. Okay, you're not going to like it, but here. Take it. I know, it's wretched. I know, it jumped out at me from a tree. I detest them, too. It's a kind of big, too. Yeah, he's relieved. I don't want to talk about it. I know. The bane of your existence, these bugs. Oh, my God. I look so sad. Look at my face. I need to go get my medicine. I gotta fix my face. I don't think I'm going to do any more deep sea diving today. I need to give myself a break from diving. Okay, I got medicine somewhere here. Alright. Okay. What do I have in my pocket that I need to dump? This fly. Okay. Put this fly right here. Oh. Wow, it's on a paper. Alright, what else do we got in our pot? Okay, we're not going to get rid of this shirt. Get rid of this shirt. What else is there? That's it. Just the shirt. Okay. Alright. I need medicine. Where is the medicine? Right here. Take thy medicine. Take. Alright. And drop. Okay. Let's go and grab... I have, oh my God, I can't even get in there to get it. Oh my gosh. There we go. Now I gotta drop this. Let's just drop everything. Like, why am I holding it all? Well, there's no room, right? Great. No room. There's room right there. Okay, so I got that. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's go back and do this thing. Hold on, let me check this one. Oops, gotta check. Checking. Okay. Okay, which is the one the bee got me from? This one here? This one? Alright, just checking. Alright. Just checking. I'm making some money, huh? Finally, what is it? A saxophone! Okay, I never go up here. Should go up here and see what these trees have in store for me. Besides bees. Sorry, wasps. Scissors. The pisses. Oh, gotta pick up some weeds here, guys. Or else I'm gonna lose my stuff. Money! Money! Let's go with the money. I think I shook that one. Another one. What's on this side? Garbage? Alright. Okay. Alright, we're on this side now. I really need to cut them down. Or else I'll be here forever. Checking. I still have to do my rocks. You know? Like, rocks are important. I need to get all the stuff that the rocks give you. There we go. Wow, that was good. Okay, what is it? A study chair. Yippee! Okay, I did that rock already, right? There's holes there. Yep. Okay. So we need to finish hitting my rocks. And they're all at my house. And the one at Hugh's house. We did that one. That was two. And then this one down here is three. And I got a shovel. I don't know how long this shovel's gonna last. But yeah, okay, we got our stuff. Oop. It's not gonna last if I keep digging holes. Maybe I should just use... oh, God, don't break, please. I need my eight times here. I should just bring fences and put fences there. Aw, come on, man. Lost my $8,000. Okay. Give me some gold. Alright, now I'm asking for too much. Okay, rocks are still good. I like rocks more than... I don't know where I went, but yeah, why did I even bother? I knew it. Oh my goodness, girl. That butterfly fish is just happily... there. Look at him. He's just swimming up and down, doing his aerobics. I don't need this study chair. But this thing, I say we put it over here. Place. Saxophone. There you go. Okay. Oh my gosh. Why did I put the shit around here? I need to break the rock. I don't have a shovel. Okay, let me get a shovel. Do I have a shovel? I don't have a shovel. What? How do I not have shovels? I thought I made so much stuff. Need this. Let's go make a shovel. Because I can't afford. Let's craft a shovel. I really need to go and just craft a whole bunch of shovels and stuff. Like, okay. I can't make it. Why? What? Why was I picking up? Why? Why? Why was I picking up sticks? I don't know. Okay, shovels require hardwood. Okay, I did not know. Hey, let's do it now. Okay. I think we'll make this even stronger. Ta-da. I'm missing one in between, aren't I? Or is there no in between? I only have one iron nugget. Okay, good. I'm done. Okay, let's go. Get your shovel. I was gonna say, where's my shovel? Okay, there it is. There's the shovel. Alright, let's crack these things. No. Let's see. Right there. And then we go right here, and we go. And then, what rock is this? One, two, three, This is the fifth one. So the sixth one is at Hugh Hefner's. Let's go see Hugh. He's probably not home. Alright, I'm gonna go and jump a squat. Cup a squat, jump a squat. And he's got one at his house over here. Alright, gifted my one villager for the day. You're only allowed to gift one, remember that. So I did already. Don't tell me Hazel's crafting, because shit, I don't really want to go to her house. But I guess I have to. But, just in case, I'm going to go check out Hugh. See what's going on in there. Maybe it's Hugh. But Hazel's been at home all day, so it's got to be her. I really don't want to go in her house, but we're going to have to. Because she's the one that's crafting. We must collect a DIY every day. It doesn't say that in the hard mode rules, but I'm going to make it an effort. Are you cooking? Oh, I wish. Hi. I wasn't expecting you either. I'll be seeing you. Okay, bye. At least all his furniture matches. He's the matchy-matchy kind of guy. Okay, let's go see Hazel. I know I built a bridge somewhere here. There we go. Okay. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Ah! Look! Did you see it? We have shooting stars. Celeste. Celeste is nearby. Okay, where's the shooting stars? Oh my goodness. Okay. Shit. See, as soon as I go down, it come out. See? Wow. Okay. Okay, let's go see Hazel first. And then we'll find Celeste. Celeste is out and about. She better be. My first time seeing her. Yeah, look at her busy at work and her freaking thing here. And look at the walls are all brick. What? What you doing? An iron... She's gonna lock me in the iron closet next time. Yes, I want to build an iron closet and put you in there. You'd fit perfectly. Thanks. I thought she was my friend, you know, but nope. She's one of them peoples. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna go to the beach. And see if we find Celeste on the beach. Oh my god. Of course I have to cross over. And then I have to empty my pocket, my hands. Okay, can you empty that? Just in case we get some shooting stars. Now, she's usually... Okay, maybe not. I usually find her around the beach. She better not be up there because I just came from there. You know what I mean? Like... Okay. Well, she's not there, and it's 7:40. So, where could she be hiding? Are you seeing your brother? I just saw your brother. I didn't see you there. Are you here? No, she wouldn't be hiding like that, would she? Okay, so I don't see her. If I do stretching again, do you think she'll show up? Man, maybe she's not here. Maybe she's not here. Well, we're on the search for Celeste. I should pick up all these things and then DIY it, sell it. Yes. She's not here. Is she back here? Nope. Okay. Where are you? I don't know where she is. Well, maybe she's not here. Maybe she's not on the island. I don't see that much shooting stars either. Learn it. Do something with your life, girl. All right. Celeste, where is you, girlfriend? Where'd you go? Are you in town? Did you see Celeste? No? Okay. I'm running around like an idiot. Are you back here, Celeste? No? Where do you guys think Celeste is? Do you think she's on my island? Or am I just running around like an idiot for nothing? I guess that doesn't mean that she comes to your island if they're shooting stars, right? Should we wait for more shooting stars? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Maybe if I go in and come out, she'll appear. What do you think? You think if I go in and out, she'll appear? Now, probably Wisp is here too. He's probably here every day. Oh, hi. Sorry, I just, you know. Really need to reset my island, that's all. Okay. I don't know. Alright, I think I need... Let's go see Tom Nook. I think I need to build another incline. Another incline and another bridge, but we can only do one. One a day. So, I need to get money out. Wait, I don't even know what I want. Well, it's going to be the same bridge. How much was that? 130? Sorry to bother you so late, but let's talk about infrastructure. I want another incline. Yes. I want this one again. Do I want that one again, or should I just use natural? I think natural. Let's do that. Let's do a natural. Thank you. Okay, you told me that before. I remember. I'm not crazy. Isabel's looking at the shooting stars. Isabel, I'm going to go out there and get some shooting stars, okay? I found two, I think. I need to withdraw at least 100,000 for this incline, which is just a pile of dirt. A pile of dirt incline. There should already be that, since there's stuff for me to climb up there. Oh, I have... Oh, you know what I... Hold on. Hold on. This changes everything. How much is it to craft us a thing? A ladder. If I had a ladder... This one. Wood. I need a ladder and wood. Okay. And then... Wow. All my wood. Alright. So... But then this ladder would be the one that goes up on the thing, right? Okay. Okay. I need wood. I need this one. And I already have hardwood. Okay. But wait, I want to make more, right? I think I wanted to make two. And what else do I need? Do you guys know? Can't remember. I can't remember. Jeez, I just saw it like a second ago, and I still can't remember. Okay, let's build. Okay, we have to build this first. And that way we don't really need more inclines. We could just use the stairs, right? So, or the ladders. Okay, let's try. We're going to build two. I'm going to build two. And give it a go. I'm just going to use two because I hope this works. Look at it. It looks funny. That bee looks scary over there, that wasp. Okay, we're done. Okay. Okay. Where am I going? I don't know. I don't know nothing. Okay, so we're here. And I want to build a ramp here. Okay? Do you think it's too close to this? I think so, right? But we're going to see. Look where I'm standing. Look where I threw it. No wonder it's close. Okay, but I can't really do it off the corner, right? And nope. Okay. What about right here? Yes, let's do it. That's the spot. That's the ticket. Yeah, I just lost flowers in a tree, but that's fine. Whatever. I was going to cut it down anyway. Okay, dude. Hello, buddy. Yes. It's lovely. Okay. At least I'm getting stuff done now. Jeez. I need to start decorating. But still, again, I have no furniture and stuff. I can't wait for fall. I need to get mushrooms. Unless somebody's time... No. Nobody could time travel to fall. So, it's only 7-day time travel. Period. Okay, that'll be done tomorrow. And then, I think over here, we could take down the ladder after, right? Can I put one right here? Oh, look at that. Ah, perfect. Perfecto mango. Okay, we'll put one there. And we'll put one here for now. I'm sure we could take it off, right? Wait, let's see. Can we take it off? Nope. Go back down. Yeah, we could. Isn't that cool? Okay, something new. Alright, we did that. Is, what's her face up here? Now that I'm here. Celeste. We're looking for you, Celeste. And I need to build a bridge right here. And then one more up there too. Okay, no Celeste. Alright, that's fine. What does Celeste look like? She's red, right? She's a red person. Too bad our maps can't show the NPC's whereabouts. That would be cool. Alright, and I need to build an incline right here, too. Okay. So. Why can't they give us bridge kits? They give us ladder kits, but no bridge kits. Because that would be cool to do. Make bridges. Make our own bridges. Now we don't need Tom Nook. Ugh. And we'll throw this one over here because we don't need it. Yippers. Okay, thank y'all. Alright. Okay, I don't need that anymore. I'm going to wrap up these and give them. I don't think my villagers like these things. I'm going to keep them for when I have to cook. So that's what I'll do with that. And then what is this again? Hold on. Put the stuff away. We got shooting stars again. Oop. Okay. There we go. It's a shooting star day. Okay, maybe it's not shooting star day. I'm going to have to do all this off camera. All right. So, guys, we're going to end the video on my shooting stars. We're going to keep searching the island for Celeste. Hopefully, she shows up. You never know what time she shows up at, if she shows up at all. But I'm going to catch some more stars. So, by tomorrow's video, we're going to search the beach and see what stars we get for January. Thank you so much for joining me in my adventures in hard mode, Animal Crossing New Horizons. We're on day 14. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.